Our team, half Serie A, half Bundesliga, and this episode we're just gonna head into the first match because we don't have enough coins to buy a new player. And we face this amazing team with two Man of the Match cards, Rooney, Tevez up front, Chiellini, Thiago Silva in defense, and then Dani Alves, David Alaba at the fullback positions. And this guy actually gets the first opportunity here. I don't know what I was doing, but that is atrocious defending on my part, and I get very lucky to not concede a goal very early on. I do get lucky here, and that pretty much sums up my team. I only wanted to show you that because that's Armero, my fullback. Now, David Alaba and Dani Alves, his fullbacks, can finish probably better than my strikers can. So I knew that this game I had to be on my toes and not give him any space whatsoever. Look at Cuadrado here. He turns and spins around. My opponent is way too impatient in defense, and Cuadrado inside the box, he's fake shots, and then I don't know why, but that shot was just pure roller heaven. And then halftime stats show that I am dominating this guy despite his amazing team. And I play a 1-2 here. Ibarbo gets the ball back. Ibarbo is under the pressure, but Ibarbo slots it underneath the goalkeeper to put me 1-0 in front. And this guy was getting more impatient by the minute. And obviously, he's a good team. He probably deserved, he probably thought that he deserves to get a goal. I get very, I don't get luck, I get very good defending there. And then holy mother of through balls, Ibarbo is through, he passes it across to Ramos. And Ramos, I'm going to take as many touches as I need to make sure that that's a goal, because I don't trust FIFA World finishing for a second, so I'm not just going to shoot it first time from the sweaty pass. Basically, FIFA World just makes you be a lot more sweaty than you are. And my player does get, my opponent rather, does get a goal back with IU here in the 90th minute after the pass back. He tried abusing the wings the entire game, and then it finally worked out for him, but it was still a little too late, and I win this match against the best team I probably faced so far. And then Szczesny has finally sold, which means we'll have more money to spend on our team right now. But instead, I decide to do this, and I need to explain why I do this. Well, in FIFA 13 Ultimate Team, at the start of the Ultimate Team, I actually made a lot of money just by opening bronze packs, because from the contracts and stuff you get in it, you're always, almost always gonna get your money back at least. And then if you get a fitness card, you're basically doubling your money. And especially in FIFA World, where fitness cards are very, very scarce and they're very expensive right now. But unfortunately, it doesn't go as well as I was hoping it would. And I think I barely made my money back from those two bronze packs. But then we go into the second match of this episode, and this guy doesn't have a bad team at all. His record wasn't the greatest, but this guy's problem, as you can see on the top, on the bottom left, is his stamina. Every single one of his players had little to no stamina. They desperately needed a Gatorade, and he does get an opportunity here. He actually hits the post, and then I clear it in my own player, and it goes for a corner. Luckily, nothing came from the corner, but I play the 1-2 pass here with Ramos. Ramos is through, and I'm going to make sure that's a goal. And still, it's not a goal because FIFA World finishing sucks. It's really, really annoying me. Some people in the comments apparently are saying it's because, and as I miss again, it's because there is no spin on the ball, especially when you finish shot. It's supposed to curl around the goalkeeper, but it doesn't, and which makes shooting very iffy in this game. But I do get the first goal of this match with Ibarbo, the rebound after Pjanic's great one. And I'm telling you guys, Pjanic, one of the best players in this team, probably one of the two best players in this team next to Juan Cuadrado. And we get another goal here with Ramos after the counter. But basically, this guy, when I noticed that he had very, very low chemistry, I thought I need to play patient, because eventually this guy's players will just not be able to run anymore, and I'm gonna get a lot of opportunities, which I did. Ibarbo in the 90th minute, he dead fishes him after putting us 3-0 in front, which is what it finishes. I dominated this guy, and I'm on 13 points in Division 7 right now. But after this match, I thought, I do not want to end up like that guy, not have stamina when I'm playing against very good opponents. And I actually have to buy one fitness card for Victor Ibarbo there. And fitness cards are very damn expensive in this game. But then we have enough coins to buy Abate for the right back position. And he is my favorite right back in FIFA, basically. And not just because of his pace, but mainly because of his pace. He's just good, guys. He's just strong. He has good crossing and obviously very pacey. So then we go into the third match of this episode. Last match, we faced a pretty bad opponent, but this guy has a full Brazilian team with Bernard and public enemy number one in Brazil, Fred, good old Yabba Dabba Doo. He's slow, he's in my opinion, he shouldn't be in the Brazil national team, But look at that, he cuts inside with Bernard and he skies the crap out of that shot. And I was pleased to see that I'm not the only one struggling with FIFA World Shooting. But this match ends a 0-0. This was a pretty good opponent, like he closed me down pretty well. I've had the most shots in this match and possession, but I still couldn't finish it. But we're gonna get a draw, it's always better than obviously losing. And then we sell some junk after that. And unfortunately, again, we cannot buy a new player because we need fitness cards. We buy 3 fitness cards, gold ones at that, so we spend 1800 coins on fitness cards. And guys, I know it's painful, I know it's a pain in the ass, but you have to do it. If you don't want to end up like my second opponent from this episode, you have to always watch your fitness. And I actually apply it to everyone except, I believe, Armero, because I just didn't have enough for Armero. And we just go into the last match of this episode. I actually, even though we've already played 3, I decided I only need 3 more points to win the division title. I do not want to make you wait until the next episode to do so. But we face this, oh my god, amazingly sweaty team with Musa Dumbia up front, Emanuelson, and the Uruguayan Ramirez on the wings. Basically a lot of pace in front, up front, but Ramos gets the very first opportunity here after he cuts inside with the fake shot, but he cannot again finish. And Cuadrado here plays Ibarbo 3. Ibarbo has the pace and some strength. Pass it across to Ramos. And Ramos obviously is going to miss it because that's how it is. Halftime stats. I'm dominating this guy. But I need my 3 points to end the episode on a good note. Juan Cuadrado gets his first goal for my club. I think that's a first goal. And my favorite player in this team by far. And then Pjanic. I'm telling you guys, Bosnia and Herzegovina viewers that have been telling me to get Pjanic, you guys are right. Pjanic is the boss in this game. And we hit the poster, unfortunately we cannot make it 2-0. And then I probably should have passed it across the ground back to Bender. My opponent completely lost the plot here and he actually gets himself sent off. He gets the Uruguayan Ramirez sent off. I have to say that because otherwise you think of the Chelsea Ramirez. But anyway, he basically just slid tackle everywhere. But it does finish 1-0. I only win by 1 goal again because FIFA World matches, that's how they are. And then we win the Division 7 title. We get 5,000 coins, so we now have 6k to spend on new players. Hopefully not fitness cards, but you'll see who I buy in the next episode. In the meantime, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Leave it a like if you did. I've been Shay. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.